presence right behind him. They just fell in there, garners up, makes a nuisance of himself. I think he should score. I know Craig Whiting is reasonably close, but Harry Forrester just gets his timing all wrong.
Well, he should have continued his goal-a-game record against Dundee there. And Kevin Murty can certainly barely believe it.
Well, that certainly wasn't a 10 out of 10 for gymnastic.